ông cứ cho ông dùng đẹp cảm tỏ khách mạng cả để tìm thi sản mạng cả hay muốn đào được cả chuyện từ xã mình vì cả việc cái đấy anh biết đào được cả chuyện từ lục cho cầm tòng bạc là vậy nên mày miền bầm nòng trong ca suối đến đâu chưa bố xã xây rụm này bị bay dầm nùa xong chơi lục cho cầm tòng bạc là vậy
J'ai pas très bien compris. J'ai cru que la parole allait être donnée aux co-avocats principaux pour les parties civiles, mais j'ai cru comprendre qu'ils avaient terminé leur interrogatoire.
Bạn xung group lục bát thiên khi ban chuẩn bị môn thạc nhóm ở sầm nô hay sầm ở cún. Ở
trong sầm nô, ở trong pi bì li, tông gồm ao đây.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Monsieur le témoin, j'aurais quelques questions à vous poser et je voudrais tout d'abord que nous puissions aborder votre activité au tout début de la période du Cambodge démocratique. Vous avez dit qu'avant d'aller travailler à K1, vous avez travaillé à l'ambassade ou à proximité de l'ambassade de Chine. Et si j'ai bien compris ce que vous avez dit, vous aviez été chargé de faciliter les relations entre le Kampuchea démocratique et la Chine. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris ce que vous aviez dit ce matin? Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire jusqu'à quand vous avez travaillé auprès de l'ambassade de Chine? Est-ce que ça a été pendant un mois? Est-ce que ça a été pendant plusieurs mois? Pendant un an? J'ai cru comprendre aussi de ce que vous avez dit ce matin que vous aviez été chargé d'accueillir certains visiteurs, notamment des visiteurs chinois. Est-ce exact? Est-ce que vous avez aussi accueilli des hautes personnalités chinoises en dehors des techniciens? Est-ce qu'il y avait des personnalités importantes venues de Chine qui sont venues visiter le Kampuchea démocratique? Je vais énoncer quelques noms et vous me direz si ces noms vous disent quelque chose. Zhang Chongqiao, est-ce que ce nom vous dit quelque chose? Cheng Yongkui, aussi appelé Cheng Yongqi, qui était responsable en Chine des coopératives de Dazai et qui parfois ici au Cambodge était appelé Tadzai. Est-ce que ce nom vous dit quelque chose? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez si Tat Chai a fait une visite au Kampuchea démocratique qui a duré plusieurs semaines et une visite au cours de laquelle il aurait été accompagné par Pol Pot?
ពេលនោះខ្ញុំមិនបាននឹងចិត្តដិតនឹងការទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់តាចាយនឹងផ្ទាល់ទេដូច្នេះខ្ញុំមិនអាចក្តាប់បានទាំងស្រុង
Bien. Un dernier nom. Est-ce que le nom de Kang Sheng vous dit quelque chose? Bien. Vous avez aussi indiqué, et ça c'est dans votre procès-verbal d'audition E3-462, vous avez dit que vous avez également accompagné notamment Pol Pot lors de ses voyages en Chine et en Corée du Nord. C'est à la réponse 13 et à la réponse 18 de votre procès-verbal d'audition. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez effectivement d'avoir accompagné Pol Pot lors de ses voyages? Est-ce que quand vous êtes allé en Chine, vous êtes allé une fois, vous êtes allé plusieurs fois. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez où vous vous êtes rendu et qui vous avez rencontré? Est-ce que vos visites ont été uniquement à Pékin ou est-ce que vous avez visité des villes à l'intérieur de la Chine ou des sites de travail, des coopératives? Bien. Et vous, est-ce que vous avez assisté à des entretiens entre Pol Pot et certains dirigeants chinois?
Pol Pot got chuop santania khnie chmuoy me dak nom chuan kpuoh chan nang lok men ban chou ruom te
nyom mot ban chou ruom te
Vous avez également dans votre procès-verbal d'audition E3-462 indiqué avoir accompagné Yeng Sari au Vietnam. Est-ce que vous en souvenez? Et est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si c'est exact? Et quand est-ce que vous êtes allé avec Yeng Sari au Vietnam?
ឆ្នាំ78 ឆ្នាំ74 ទៅតាមកប៉ាល់ទៅស្ទឹងត្រែង
Juste pour clarifier les choses, est-ce que vous êtes allé avec Aung Sari avant la prise de Phnom Penh ou après la chute de Phnom Penh?
Mon père veut y aller Phnom Penh, mais quand il veut y aller Phnom Penh, mon
veut y aller Phnom Penh, tout le monde.
Et est-ce que vous savez si par la suite il y a eu des délégations qui ont été échangées entre le Cambodge et le Vietnam?
Est-ce qu'il y a eu des visites? Est-ce que vous êtes au courant de ça?
Avez-vous été en charge de l'accueil de visiteurs occidentaux?
Et
si oui, est-ce que vous vous rappelez des noms des personnes qui sont venues rendre visite au Cambodge démocratique? J'ai juste une dernière question qui concerne la une réponse que vous avez donnée dans votre procès-verbal d'audition en ce qui concerne votre travail de messager. C'est la réponse numéro 5, donc du document E3-462. Et vous dites ceci, je vais lire la réponse numéro 5. Question. Avez-vous vu les quatre personnes? Donc les quatre personnes, c'était Pol Pot, Yang Sari, Khieu Samphan et Nguyen Chia. Avez-vous vu les quatre personnes tenir des réunions donc dans cette maison? Réponse. Oui, j'ai vu les chefs de toutes les zones se réunir à ce centre Kheav, mais je n'y ai jamais vu la présence de ces quatre dirigeants. J'ai vu Sao Pim de la zone Est y venir souvent pour la réunion. J'ai vu y venir également Kepok et Touch. Souvent, j'ai livré des messages de K1 aux différentes zones. Je connaissais Sao Pim très bien. Je ne savais pas le contenu de ces messages puisqu'ils étaient placés dans des enveloppes bien fermées. Pol Pot m'a demandé de les livrer directement aux zones, précisément à Kepok et à Touch. On ne m'a jamais fait livrer des télégrammes, mais d'autres articles comme des bouteilles de vin.
Alors,
est-ce que vous avez effectivement été chargé de livrer des bouteilles de vin dans les zones? Et à qui Pol Pot faisait-il des cadeaux? À qui avez-vous remis des cadeaux? Donc Pol Pot envoyait des cadeaux à Sao Pim, c'est ça ce que je comprends.
Pol Pot chun
Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire des relations entre Pol Pot et Sao Pim? Est-ce que c'était des relations très proches, très amicales?
ແລະຈັ່ງປີມີການຈິດສະຫນັດຄືພວກສາພຶມກໍມີຈຸງງືຈຸງງືສາສະໄໝນີ້ສາສະໄໝແລະກໍຈິດຕະລະມໍຫັ້ນກໍຢູ່ຈິດຕົກດາບາກໍຈິດສະຫນັດ
Est-ce que vous avez noté si à un moment les relations entre eux deux se sont dégradées? Bien. Je vous remercie, monsieur le témoin, pour cette précision.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Mr. Witness. I'm Nguyen Chia's International Counsel, and I would like to ask you some questions today. Let me start by following up something that you were asked this morning by the prosecution, and that was when you joined the revolution. You said, I believe, in 1970. Is it possible that that was a bit earlier than 1970?
I understand, but did you join the revolution earlier than you joined the Vietnamese army?
ពីមុនធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារខ្ញុំក៏ជាអ្នកដែលថាអ្នកតស៊ូសម្ងាត់ពីជំនាន់ផងដែរដល់ឆ្នាំ 70 ខ្ញុំចូលទៅក្នុងកងទ័ពវៀតណាម
Were you ever arrested or sentenced to prison term before 1970?
In other words, arrested for putting police in prison?
And how long did you serve? Your sentence, how long of a period were you actually in jail before
1970?
Were you and your brother close in terms of personal relations
with Pol Pot before 1970? ខ្ញុំមានការតាក់ទងជាមួយខ្ញុំនិងពលពតជំនាន់ 70 គឺមិនមានការតាក់ទងគ្នាទេ
Did Pol Pot at one point in time ask Pol Pot you to become a photographer?
Ban
And when was
Yum Ta Chieng Thot Rup Mane? Ban rian ka thot rup neu tang pi neu khnom prei.
When did Pol Pot ask you to
become
a photographer?
Was it in the 70s, after you left the Vietnamese army?
ថតរូបនឹងនៅក្នុងព្រៃតែម្ដង
How long did you train?
តាលោកទទួលការរៀនសូត្រដើម្បីឲ្យអាចចេះជាជាងបកប្រាជាងថតរូបនេះរយៈពេលប្រហែលជាមួយខែខ្ញុំមានសម្ភារៈអី
At one point in time, did you also go to China to develop your photography and/or filming skills? And when were you in China to study photography? So you went to China to study photography while you were at K1 or was it before you were at K1?
Look, the Rian Chen, Pnai Thot Rung, Kunong Pei Dai Lok, Thuakana K1, K1, or Krai Mo, or Kamon Nang.
Did Pol Pot ask you to make photos of him or photos of foreign delegations, for instance, Chinese delegations that were visiting Democratic
Cambodia?
Maybe I'm not 100% sure, Mr. Whittaker. Maybe I have a photo of you. Taken during a visit of a high-ranking Chinese leader.
Mr. President,
I would like to show the photo to the witness, also with your leave.
រូបថតមួយសន្លឹកជូនសាក្សីហើយសូមអនុញ្ញាតពីលោកប្រធានឲ្យបញ្ចាំងនៅលើអេក្រង់ផងដែរ
As I said, I'm not sure, Mr. Witness, but
in the middle, one can see someone with a photo camera in his hand.
Do you know who that was?
តើជានរណាដែរអញ្ចឹង?
ខ្ញុំ អត់ ស្គាល់ ដែរ.
Let me turn to the two main persons depicted on this photograph.
ខ្ញុំ សូម ចូល ទៅ ដល់
Who is the person on the right?
រូប ដែល មាន នៅ ក្នុង រូប ថត នេះ តើ នៅ ខាង ស្ដាំ ជា រូប នរណា ដែរ?
And do you know who the person on the left is? The person that he is shaking hands with?
Just to be clear for the record, to what is Tamok? I heard a strange English translation to the left is Tamok.
Is this the person who shakes hands with Tamok?
Before I turn to this person, is this maybe a photo that you took? Let me help you a little bit with who we believe the person on the left
He
looks very similar, and that's also written in the case file, to a very high-ranking Chinese standing committee member called Geng Biao. Does that somehow refresh your memory?
Geng Biao? Geng Biao?
You're not school, right?
That's no problem, Mr. Witness. Mr. President, I would like to show a few more photos to find out whether the witness might be the one who actually took that photo. I would like to show now with your leave photo
E3/3214-16551.
Mr. Witness, is this maybe a photo that you took? Do you recognize the people who are portrayed on this photo? If you have a look at the person between Nguyen Chia and Ing Seri, could that be Sao Pim? And the person left
how can
Ing Seri, could that be from the rubber plantation in the East Zone, the number two of the East Zone?
One of the other for the record. Otherwise, we don't get an answer. You asked him three.
Mr. Witness,
I think I have a much clearer photo of Mr. Witness, this is the same person who we see on the back, who we identified as
Kheng Biao.
Is that Sao Pim?
ខ្ញុំដូចមិនប្រកាសទេ
Do you know who the person left of presumably Sao Pim is?
No, Kang Chueng, that you can tell me 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 that
it's the person with the karma on who is smiling
and talking to Geng Biao, or not talking but interacting with Geng Biao.
Let me ask it more general, Mr. Witness. Do you recognize anyone on this photo?
Chum Sam Su, chỉ là tu tơ tầm đó là sạch sấy. Ta lúc miễn squal là nà tê khá tê nà nông rút hộp nè.
Nông rút nếp nhầm ọt squal. Sao phẩm có mình bật ta sao phẩm nè nè. Mình đổi cho mình. Ọt squal nông rút hộp nè
Then there's, I think, two more photos that I would like to show you, and my question will only be if you were maybe the one that took that photo. Mr. President, with your leave, I would like to show to the witness
E3/3.
Thank you, Mr. President. I just ask Council to put on the record the basis for his belief that the person in the photo is Geng Biao. So all we have right now is Council testifying that he has a basis. We'd just like that to be part of the record.
Yes, it's actually on the record on the case file. E3/34479 First source of our information. The second one is public, but I can't be here. He looks very similar to photos on Google. So we believe it's Geng Biao who visited in the UK 2007/2009. So, Mr. President, with your leave, I would like to show one or two more photos on Google. To the witness,
I think.
Oui, juste pour clarification, est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire, Maître Copé, si vous savez qui est l'auteur de l'intitulé qui accompagne la photo que vous avez présentée? Ce serait important de le savoir. Est-ce que c'est quelqu'un qui lui-même a des sources ou d'où est-ce que ça vient?
It doesn't say.
On mean me jet than na che nea sa se ka pi pot nia ni te.
Who the one is that
ta no na che nea
wrote these things down.
Sa se chom chom no che pot nia
ni. There are other photos identifying other Chinese
rup phot sein tiet bong han ya tak sanyan tosna.
But I at this point in time I cannot say who the author is of this
particular description of who it is that can see the description of who it is that can see the description of who it is that can see the description of who it
is. As I said, Mr. President, I would like to show E3/3269.
Juste une clarification au besoin du transcript. Je précise que cette photo n'est pas une photo qui a été publiée dans un journal, ce n'est pas une annotation qui apparaît dans un journal. Ce n'est pas une annotation qui apparaît dans un
Maybe something went wrong in the translation. I didn't say it was
from
the newspaper. The only thing that I have is this document
that says description.
And then what I just said, Pol Pot greets BRC Minister of Defense,
Pol Pot, Kheng Biao,
So, again, with your leave, Mr. President,
E3-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-1-P-004-
Mr. Witness, is this photo taken by you?
Mr. Witness, is this photo taken by you?
Yes, it is. ខ្ញុំដូចមិនបានថតរូបនេះទេតែខ្ញុំមិនច្បាស់ដែរបើភាកច្រើនខ្ញុំថតរូបច្រើនណាស់នៅភ្នំពេញកន្លែងដែលជួបគណៈប្រតិភូអង្គុយចរចាគ្នាខ្ញុំភាកច្រើនគឺច្រើនថតនៅចំណុចនេះ ឯរូបខាងក្រៅនេះខ្ញុំមិនប្រកាសថាខ្ញុំថតឬអ្នកណាថតខ្ញុំអាចនិយាយបាន Well, Mr. Witness, I actually have a photo
of
a meeting of a high
ranking Chinese delegation.
ERN P0165 រូបថតនៅលើអេក្រង់ទូរទស្សន៍ ការប្រៃទទួលចាប់តាយឯកសារអានឹងឯកសាររត់ថតមិញលើអេក្រង់ទូរទស្សន៍បើសិនមានបើមានបញ្ហាអីរាយការណ៍មកវិញខាងមេធាវីអត់ផ្ដល់ទៅឲ្យឬយ៉ាងម៉េច ឃើញទេ
Mr. Witness, is this maybe a photo that you took?
លោកសាក់សៃតារូបថតនេះអាចជារូបថតដែលលោកបានថតដោយផ្ទាល់ដែរឬទេ
มันไม่รูปถอดยังถอดเลย
Let me finish by showing you a very
ឬក៏លោកបានដឹងថាអ្នកណាជាអ្នកថតរូបនេះសូមជួយឆ្លើយប្រាប់ផងលោកប្រធានប៉ុតនេវឺលេសអឺហ្វូតូថតចម្លងនេះបាទគឺបីលើ
Did you take this photo or do you know who took this photo?
តើលោកជាអ្នកថតរូបនេះឬក៏បើមិនមែនទេលោកដឹងថាអ្នកណាជាអ្នកថតរូបនេះ
រូបនេះក៏មិនមែនជារូបខ្ញុំថតដែរ អ្នកណាព្រោះអ្នកថតរូបដែរគេមានជំនាញជាងខ្ញុំក៏មានដែរចំនួននោះ មិនមែនមានតែខ្ញុំទេ ហើយគេរូបថតអានេះអាចថតយូរហើយតាំងពីមុនខ្ញុំទៀតនោះដូច្នេះរូបនេះមិនមែនខ្ញុំថតទេ
Well, following up on what you said, I would like to show you a photo of someone who claims the photographer of many photos of Pol Pot.
អញ្ញាតអនុញ្ញាត
So witness, have you ever seen this person between
75 and 79?
May I just shortly interrupt? I'm not completely sure, but I seem to remember the guy is protected, so don't mention the name, but find another way to identify him if he can. Or am I wrong?
Yes, you're wrong. Is his name M?
I know it is, yes.
But do you
recognize him or you have no idea who he is?
Lok sak sai ta lok skol kot te rư ko dang tha kot nung chea neak na ai dai te.
Nhom ni mun skol le.
Did you ever see him
in
proximity of Chinese delegations or in the proximity of
Pol Pot?
No, you cannot answer this question. Let me just nevertheless read something from his testimony just to be 100% sure. When I worked in Tool Sling, I was also involved in taking photographs, for instance, at Pol Pot, or Chinese delegations, or other delegations from the Communist bloc. Usually I would be assigned to take photographs of Pol Pot and Somerset, but I rarely saw Khieu Samphan at the time.
Quote,
Mr. Witness, was there someone who was specifically occupied with taking photos of Pol Pot? You just confirmed that you don't recognize this person, but do you know whether there was any other persons specifically tasked with taking photos of Pol Pot, for instance, while you were visiting dams? Was there someone who was specifically assigned to do this, or you have no idea?
I don't know if you have no idea.
គេមានអង្គភាពគេផ្សេងមិនក្នុងចំណោមអង្គភាពនោះទេមានអង្គភាពមួយផ្សេងទៀតជាអ្នកដើរថតរូបតាមអាងតាមអីហ្នឹង
Thank you for that clarification.
Mr.
Witness, another question. Were you involved in the making of a film of Vietnamese prisoners? What do you recall about that?
មេតវីតាលោកនៅចង់ចាំអ្វីខ្លះអំពីការថតរូបជនជាតិវៀតណាមនេះគាត់ថតរូបជាភាពយន្តខ្លីនៅវៀតណាមម្នាក់តែខ្ញុំមិនចាំទីកន្លែងទេព្រោះគេឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅថតตัวให้ม้าสินถอดนี่คือข้างจันทร์គេឲ្យទេគេឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅถอดบ่าនៅវៀតណាមឆ្លួយវៀតណាមម្នាក់
Do you recall where it was that you shot this
short
film? Was it in Phnom Penh?
ឬក៏រូបខ្សែពីយន្តដែលរូបថតដែលលោកថតនោះថតនៅភ្នំពេញឬនៅណាថតនៅភ្នំពេញបាទខ្ញុំមិនដឹងកន្លែងណាទេព្រោះគេយកខ្ញុំទៅនោះមិនដឹង
Let me see if I can assist you a little bit
by
reading some testimony from someone who testified in this court. Mr. President, I'll be referring to the transcript of 16 June 2016. At just before 11:07 in the morning, the witness testified that talking about this film, said the film shot by Deng, nephew of Pol Pot, was in two parts. One was shot near the pond and the bushes to the north, sorry, it was to the east, off street 163, and to the north of Lanzitung Boulevard. The second part was shot at my house, that is on street 95. Mr. Witness, street 163,
Mao Zedong Boulevard, is that where you shot this film?
I understand. Do you recall with whom you had contact about this film?
Which cadre assisted you
on the location where the film was shot? Do you remember? And do you remember the name of the person that you had contact with once you had arrived
at the location?
ទៅដល់កន្លែងនោះគឺប៉ងគេរៀបចំមកគេរៀបចំស្រេចសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំទៅថតតែមួយភ្លែតនឹងទេថតជាភាពយន្តបន្តិចនឹងគេឲ្យខ្ញុំមកវិញហើយតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯង
Do you know whether the film that you shot was ever shown at a conference in Jakarta at some point in time?
ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងដែរថតហើយខ្ញុំប្រគល់មិនសិនថតឲ្យទីគេទៅចិនគេយកទៅទៅមិនដឹងគេយកទៅធ្វើម៉េចខ្ញុំមិនដឹងដែរ
Let's talk a bit about Pang.
In UWRI, you speak
quite a bit about Pang. What is it that you remember about
Pang? What can you tell us that you remember now?
ខ្ញុំក្តាប់ការងាររបស់គាត់ស៊ីជំរឿមិនដឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចទេប៉ុន្តែគាត់អ្វីភាគច្រើនគឺប៉ងនេះជាអ្នកចាត់ចែងក្រុមពីពលពតមកនោះ ពងឲ្យនឹងពលពតជឿនតេតតងគ្នាការងារអីគឺពងគេអ្នកបញ្ជាអ្នកចាត់ចែង
Was he the chairman of office
K1 តើពងគាត់ជាប្រធានមន្ទីរកមួយឬ
ថាគាត់ជាប្រធានកមួយក៏បានដែរព្រោះគាត់ចាត់ចែងលើការងារនៅអង្គភាពការពារនឹងទាំងស្រុងហើយហើយការងារគាត់ក្រៅទៀតមិននឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចខ្ញុំក៏ក្តាប់មិនបានដែរព្រោះអ្វីៗឆ្លងពីពលពតមកគឺប៉ុងអ្នកទទួលបញ្ជាពីពលពត
Did you ever see Pong having contact with Tuch, Tuk, the person that you mentioned, the former chief of Warsaw? Did you ever see Pong have contact with
Tuch?
This morning, Mr. Witness, you were shown a list by the prosecution with names of people that worked at K1 and K3. You identified yourself as number 5 on that list, Deng on his pool. Did you ever see such a list? Of names of people working for K1 and K3 while you were working at K1. Did you ever come across such a list of personnel, people who were working like yourself at K1 and
K3?
Do you recognize the handwriting of that list? I believe you still have it in front of you.
Not
so much the names, but the handwriting. Is there something on this document that you somehow identified as having its origins from K1? For instance, do you recognize the handwriting? Let me ask another question, Mr. Witness. When you were addressing Pol Pot, or when you were addressing Nguyen Chia in personal contact, how would you call your uncle, Pol Pot? How would you, which terms would you use?
លោកប្រើពាក្យពេចន៍វាសាសបែបណានៅពេលដែលលោកជួបពូរបស់លោកដោយផ្ទាល់ឬក៏ជួបនួនជានោះ
Pol Pot, I mean Pol Pot, would you let me make it very concrete? Would you
Pol Pot
say him, tell to him or call him, for instance, Pol or Pol Pot?
Look how got the Pol
Pol
Pol Pol Ping them round look clay how look how the beef now pay you got the toll.
Chia tu tới cái hai bóng pol
and how would you generally address Nguyen
Chia? Cho chụp nôn chia với nhé, chia tu tớ lục hao nôn chia tha đùm đạch đẻ.
Bóng nữa, chia tu tớ hai bóng thằng ngón.
Bóng bằng bóng mẹ lời hai chứ ba mẹ lời gặp được gắn nó lục hao quạt hạt thả mệnh.
Bóng pol. Bong nun chia bong khi sam phon chăng à
how would you address Son Sen
cho pe lok chup Son Sen lok hao Son Sen tha mai
kam ma bi ba teng os phiek chran keu hau bong chăng Son Sen ấy cả hai bọn thì tu tư chẳng bằng nhận được nó.
Would your colleagues address Pol Pot or Nguyen Chia ta as Bong Pol or Bong Nun or would they rather say Bong Pol or Bong Nun? Bong Pol or Bong Nun?
Bong Pol or Bong Pol or Bong Nun? Bong Pol or Bong Pol or Bong Nun? Bong Pol
or tam chim nô chất nó bỏ một cùl na cái hai cái chong hai mấy có mà nó phải là chia tụ tới cái hai tập bọn bọn còn thấy mình là cái hai ôm hai ta của miền chẳng đề và
and it was there a difference in communicating directly
we mean
person
ta we mean lẹn là khóc nia rứt nó về là cái tiện tồn
telegrams or letters
in ca tiện tồn tục Pol Pot nung nôn chia tam rồi dạ xa tu lệ được đăng tới việc khóc cái bao biện bị khóc nia rứt có chăng nào.
Xa tu lệ nhóm ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាគេតាក់ទងតាមវិធីណាឬក៏លេខកូដលេខអីខ្ញុំក៏អត់បានដែរ
thank you Mr. Witness Mr. President
មេធាវីសូមអរគុណលោកសាក់សីបាទដើម្បីបតិចរិតលោកប្រធាន
document was used by the prosecution
នឹងប្របានសាក់ប្រាជ្ញា
យកមកប្រើប្រាស់
សាក់សួរសាក់សីនៅសំណួរមួយចំនួនហើយខ្ញុំក៏បានសួរសំណួរមួយចំនួនដែរខ្ញុំមិនបានជាប់ទាស់ទេមិនមានបញ្ហាអ្វីទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងជឿជាក់ថាឯកសារនេះគឺអាចរៀបចំឡើងនៅឯស21ដោយដូចឬក៏ដោយប៉ុនមិនមែនដោយសារតែខ្លឹមសារនៃឯកសារពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការនិយាយទៅកាន់ប៉ុលពតនឹងជាហៅថាអ៊ុំទី1អ៊ុំទី2នោះទេប៉ុន្តែតាមរយៈសកម្មភាពរបស់ដូច
during one of the confrontations
នៅពេលសួរតទល់គ្នាក្នុងសំណុំរឿង001នោះនេះគឺឯកសារ
382
ជាអញ្ជាភាសាអង់គ្លេស
0038 9387 The investigating judges asks
សាចៅក្រុមស៊ើបអង្កេតបានសួរដូចនៅសំណួរដូចតទៅនេះ
We are showing you
យើងកំពុងតែបង្ហាញលោកមកឯកសារមួយដែលមានចំណងជើងថាបញ្ជីអ្នកដែលធ្វើការនៅមន្ទីរក1និងមន្ទីរក3តើពីមុនមកលោកធ្លាប់ដែលឃើញឯកសារនេះទេលោកដឹងទេអ្នកណាជាអ្នករៀបចំសរសេរឯកសារនេះហើយសរសេរនៅក្រមកាលៈទេសៈណាដែរ
Maybe it's now a good time to break. Mr. Witness, ever having spoken to a journalist from the Cambodia Daily, Do you remember ever speaking to a journalist about Pol Pot's character? Questions where you were asked to describe Pol Pot's character? Let me ask you a similar question. If you were to describe Pol Pot's character, you knew him very well, how would you describe Pol Pot's character?
មកបណ្ឌិតទៅការរស់នៅតាមសម្គាល់របស់ខ្ញុំធ្លាប់រស់នៅជាមួយគាត់គាត់មិនមែនជាមនុស្សកាចសាហាវឬក៏ខូចខើអីទេគាត់ស្លូតបូតភាពលៀបសារមានការទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយមិត្តភក្តិជុំវិញខ្លួនរបស់ມັນមិនដែលមាន ឃើញថាចរិតគាត់មិនដែលចងេងចងាងអីឬក៏ប្រើពាក្យសម្ដីអីដែលមិនគួរសមទៅលើអ្នកដទៃទេហើយការអប់រំរបស់គាត់ក៏ជានៃក្នុងការអប់រំល្អចំពោះអ្នកដទៃដែរដូច្នេះខ្ញុំ
មិនឃើញគាត់ជាមនុស្សគូខើដែលឲ្យសញ្ញាថាជាមនុស្សគូខើម្នាក់ទេ If I should continue, then I will, Mr. President.
Mr. Witness,
you were very close to Pol Pot.
ថាលោកធ្លាប់ដែលឮថាប៉ុលពតមានចេតនាឬក៏ក្រោយមកទៀតក៏ដោយថ្លាប់ដែលឮថាគេមានការប៉ុនប៉ងបំពុលចំណីអាហារប៉ុលពត
ករណី នេះ ខ្ញុំ មិន ច្បាស់ ទេ ដែរ ក្នុង ពេល ដែល ខ្ញុំ រស់ នៅ ជាមួយ គាត់ នោះ ប៉ុន្តែ បញ្ហា នេះ ខ្ញុំ ឮ ក្រោយ ពី ខ្ញុំ ចេញ ពី ភ្នំ ពេញ គឺ ថា ឮ ករណី ដែល មាន ជន ចង់ ណែ បំពុល ឆ្នាំ បំពុល អី ចំពោះ គាត់
Do you know who they were?
មេ ទៅវិញ ចេះ លោក ដឹង ថា អ្នក ដែល ចង់ បំពុល គាត់ នឹង ជា អ្នក ណា ដែរ ទេ?
ដឹង ច្បាស់ ទេ ដឹង ថា គឺ អ្នក នៅ ចិត្ត ណែ គឺ ជា អ្នក ឲ្យ ឆ្នាំ ដល់ គាត់ ប្រចាំ ថ្ងៃ នឹង បើ ប្រកាស ប្រកាស ខ្ញុំ ខ្ញុំ មិន ដឹង ទេ
Were you also close to him at the very end of 1978?
ហើយអត្រូវបានសម្លាប់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់មួយក្នុងដើមឆ្នាំ 1978លោកដឹងអំពីរឿងនេះទេខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេធៀបការខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេព្រោះខ្ញុំអត់នៅជាមួយគាត់អីពេលហ្នឹង
Mr. President, and now I actually need to break because I have one thing left, and that is showing the
សម្រាប់ហើយឯកសារសម្រាប់ការពេលវេលាដើម្បីរកឯកសារនឹងយើងមកសួរសាកសីសម្រាប់គុណបាទអរគុណលោកជាតាពេលសម្រាប់ហើយឯកសារសម្រាប់ការពេលនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង 3:05 នាទីសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្រាប់ការមុនរយៈបាទលាការរំរួលផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំសាកសីដល់សាកសីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលចូលសម្រាប់នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាកសីមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់ថ្ងៃកម្មក្នុងបន្ទ